Welcome to this Class 142 diesel mechanical multiple unit in British Rail Provincial Blue livery. This brief introduction will cover basic controls, stopping and passenger boarding. A lot of time will be spent. Before climbing on board, you'll need to open the door via the external hatch. Start off by inserting the door key. Now you can open the hatch. Enter the Class 142 and activate the guard's door panel by inserting the key. Now that you have activated the guard, press the key. Finally, you will need to reinsert the key to deactivate the guard's panel. When ready, sit in the driver's seat. The master key is used. Marker lights are used to inform others around you that this train is active. Give a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe. Boarding is now complete. Set the doors to. Stopping a train in the right place is the greatest skill of a train driver. It may take a few attempts to get it right, depending on the speed of the train. Begin braking between 1.5 and 1 mile from the station. Aim to be doing no more than 25 miles per hour when the train reaches the platform, then come to a stop anywhere alongside. Give a quick glance at the. Boarding is now complete. Set the doors to lock. Continue along the circuit and practice the next stop before completing this training module. Well done. This completes the basics of driving the Class 142.